You know what? I got a special surprise guest on the phone. Caller, you're live. What's going on, man?
Blessed, my boss. Everything good?
Everything blessed. This is Curly Locks from Twin of Twins. And I don't know if you was listening a minute ago, but we confirm Tony Mataron to call in based upon the fact that we had an interview a couple weeks ago, and he went into the Star newspaper and responded. So he wanted to respond live on the air tonight. We confirmed it last week. We confirmed it yesterday. And we confirmed it today. And when I'm looking for him now, no call. What do you have to say to that?
Well, right now, I mean, if I don't know, that's upon the life. I mean, what we did about our interview prior to Mataron's reaction was, it was called far. And I like how we'd have said, all right. Mataron is responsibly, solely responsible for not taking a plane to the Twins. It's the truth.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Mataron's reaction to that interview, they come off as the facts are true.
Okay.
And nothing else. You know what I'm saying? We're not talking about no way. That interview, there was not a chalk to your mama interview. Because of radio.
Right.
You understand how we are dealing? We just talk about certain political affairs within dancehall. And then just suddenly start PMS.
Mm-hmm.
And start go crazy and call Star and one bag of people. If you say to yourself that you're clean and you don't have nothing against Twin of Twins, the manly thing to do would have been to call Twin of Twins.
Right.
But I mean, I guess you can't expect manly things from such a girly person. You understand?
Because, I had a long conversation with Mataron. Mataron called me about the following day after the interview, about 2 o'clock in the morning. And said to me, Rico, I want me to hear them queen them wide ass up and one bag of things, right? So I said, here what you do. Come on the radio live and respond.
And come talk.
Exactly. And he confirmed it several times. Exactly.
All right, let me say this. See? I know people really feel like, say, them know the political arena in a dancehall.
Mm-hmm.
Twin of Twins know it. And we've been victim of it. Them oppressed we in our music for years. And we are saying, no longer, Mataron was used as an example.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? As just peace at the politics we are playing the music. Mataron and Holy for them. Them in a one click.
Mm-hmm.
That one belongs to the artist. That set they belong to the artist. And outside of that circle, they get pressure.
Mm-hmm.
Come on. Look how much dopey back in other music. And you hear them song right round the clock.
Mm-hmm.
You understand? Look how much.
You're right.
And nobody now play the real shooting them boy.
You're what? Right.
Ginger not dead. You understand me? I deal with loot and fire not dead. And I stop them, stop DJ.
Absolutely.
You understand?
Absolutely.
So if some man ever tell me, say, a music on the can't find to play, no, it's who them know, and who them race, and who in them cliques. No matter. Now listen, Mataron. We have to ask you something good. For years now, you've been seen with. Everywhere you see with Tweedly and Tweedledum and a run joke.
Mm-hmm.
Now, all of a sudden, that you are so angry, you are so upset at Twin of Twins, just that use the same term in a derogatory way, that means that from morning you meant something derogatory. By it. And the psychs. You understand?
Mm-hmm.
Psychology is life.
Mm-hmm.
No boy no go around me.
Okay.
You understand how we are dealing with? And all we accept. We nah take it that area. What wrong with that? Are the truth we attack?
Okay.
What? All right, let me give you an example.
Mm-hmm.
See, listen to good Rico.
Yes.
Him, I go going at the Star, go say, Twin of Twins, I look at eye half of him. We have the hottest CD in the Jamaican, the Caribbean, and in the Jamaican community and a whole. We no need to say Tony Mataron to solicit some kind of great response. But let me tell you, how you respond to it, show me. The long time you have with you. You're going a sound clash at England based on this in murder you with a Twin of Twins intro. And before you respond to based on this in a professional manner, you're this Twin of Twins. But who them in a belly? Long time them are this and that, and them in a belly. The Twin of Twins, them are idiot artists at Jamaica. I will overlook that, because I say I'm going to turn on four.
Right.
I'm going to turn idiot three my dead.
Right.
Through them, I kill him and the people, I boo him and one bag of something. I just understand that, turn fool.
Right.
You understand what I deal with?
Right.
But in life and how him deal with Twin of Twins in the business kind of reflect a bias. Because we start watching and we say, but hold on now. We're going to tons of dance. And everybody in the chat room here in Jamaica know we do some of the baddest song them, or some of the baddest rhythm them. Him, nor none of them we call themselves top selector. No play with tune them. Futa, my friend, Futa no play with. Futa follow the said political line.
Mm-hmm.
Same way I'm still see Futa and deal with him. But if this is true, it is true. Let me not see Futa where they tell Futa say no play with Futa to say true.
Do you know why he doesn't play your music?
Because of the same political setting.
Gotcha.
That's what it is. This is Daniel. We said them a control. You understand me? I said to you, we said them a control. That's it, a selector. Yeah. Them write out and call and keep meeting for who and who to play, who not to play. Now. And they show them the same thing.
Okay.
You understand me? I said to you.
Okay. Well,
people have to understand them thing. Yeah. It's not just want to see, no, and want to get, no. Because some people that hear some foolish, it's all a play hard and that's the way that dance all reach. That's not where it reach. It's the people that we have tried to perpetuate them nonsense there.
Well, you know what? According to Mataran, and we're gonna say this last thing before I got to go, because I do have a calling card that's getting ready to run out. But according to Mataran, your CD is nowhere near as good as the last few CDs that you put out. And this is what he said to me. And he was going to come on here and say that tonight. And he probably still will. But I'm disappointed in
Mataran. Fred has been a twin like both.
Okay.
Let me tell you that. Our CD is nowhere near the greatness of the next one. So why is it so popular? Why has our CD make somebody when nobody don't know, none at all, big win, become an instant celebrity?
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
When we go in and we fight like big win and talk like big win, big win an instant celebrity. This is one of the biggest CD ever done.
Okay.
Right. I'm Mataran, I come talk about how this and that. Alright, remember for your same interview,
mm-hmm.
there was somebody in the chat room asked if we know him singing, him dance all of it. And mm-hmm. we said no, because at the time we didn't, because we did the Atlanta promo.
But you know what? He said, I asked him that question, and he said that you coming from Jamaica had to have heard that song.
We never heard him song.
He said you were lying. That's what he said.
We were lying. We never hear Mataran song in and no way, shape, or form. And even if, listen good. Ask the question. You say you respect people, call name straight.
Mm-hmm.
Mataran say you respect people. Mataran say him respect people, call name straight. Twin of Twins name should have in the song then, as people you respect.
Right.
Mataran stay in your lane, and our domain that they are trying to conquer.
Okay.
You understand? Now we have the copyright for that, to talk things straight and call people names. So all Mataran the Master Twins. But we headed up.
Okay.
And in the same song where you are called, but talk name straight. Listen to the song till it's done. You see him try to big up the people and where my this. He's my hypocrite, man.
Okay.
Mataran is hypocrite, man.
Well, you know what? I'm going to reach back out to Mataran because...
When he's not here, Mr. Wan, come chat to me and better not try that, you know.
So you're saying that there's no friendship now with you and Mataran?
Mataran should go, man.
Okay.
The more away Mataran him come, they take that glamour away in a sky juice, spill dance all for me. Water down something.
Okay.
Mataran should go with him, Shibada behavior from boy, man.
Okay.
I want to see a man to be man, me youth.
Shibada, how repeat that.
Man, I hear you.
How did Shibada just jump in? What does Mataran
have to do? You know, see Mataran behavior. You know, see him and Shibada, you can't tell the difference enough time. Whoa, y'all fit the distance, yo, what do you? And when you reach in a clash, youth,
okay.
Stay, listen to youth. Me and a selector. You hear me say? If you have a set in a thing, live up to the word me you have in your song. What I'm gonna say it now? Me not play a song so it's where that boy wait for me if you come in a dance to this me. You understand? You wait for me coming a dance to this me. Me not play a song, Mataran.
Okay.
Me not play a song. And you say now do not show with the pan from long time and still did a laugh with me same way. So that means I'm not gonna see you at the show neither. So like you say what? Look like dance all the picture you come out. What I'm gonna do it and say the words in a thing and say what boy.
Actually, you know what? He said that he's going to do Dance All Dopey 3 and address it especially to Twin of Twins.
Make him address the Twin of Twins. The biggest mistake he ever make. That me I make you know.
Okay. All right.
Yeah, man. Tell him. Tell the world. Tell Twitter. Tell everybody. Matter on Fred of Twin of Twins. Like puss. Like several pussies.
Several pussies.
That me I tell him.
Well,
remember me tell you, we're not afraid of no boy. I choose to talk and I listen to it. You're going to bitch it up and going to start.
Okay.
I choose to talk. You ever play a song to it, Mataran? I want to.
Alright.
Mataran get a clip. Anybody can get a clip. Anybody can get a clip of Mataran a play Twin of Twins. Okay. I play one of my songs where Mataran a doctor already them fix up, man. Okay. Let's stop DJ.
Well, you know what? To be continued, fellas. To be continued.
It has to continue.
Okay.
I mean, I have the hatred to Mataran, but we have to talk what is what, man a man.
Okay.
Well, man a man, because Mataran did that never necessary. All me do is say, you know, play me, you start going like a idiot and run to star and them thing there. And at this man, I call man Fieldy and Dumber and Tommy and one bag of something. Remember? That may make you know you.
All right. We got to go now, but I do appreciate it. I do appreciate it. And again, to be continued, okay? There you go. To be continued. Man.